absence of words took flight to the end of the sea and the finish line of the earth. She pushed atop the corner of the world and built three nests, one of gold, one of silver, and one of clay. She took a breath. Children.